Hey, Luce, you good?
You got this, man. All right, stay focused. Hey, look at me. You got this.
Yeah.
Ref, he's fine, all right? Get in there. I tried to get knocked out.
Why did you leave?
Honestly, I knew what was going to happen.
Well, you're supportive. Dad, I'm a boxer. I'm going to take a few punches here and there.
Yeah, I see.
I don't know. I mean, I was doing great. It's just, I don't know what happened.
I told you a million times you're better than that.
Damn, I'm just as good as you were when you were my age. And you had just as much passion as I do. And now you're telling me to quit.
Boxing's not the same. Now it's a cutthroat business. Everybody is out for themselves. You don't know who you can trust.
I should have won that fight.
Clearly.
You know what?
I know the game. It's a high stakes game. And I'm just not talking about in the ring. I'm just saying, watch your back. Everybody who says they're in it for you is not on your same team.
You're being paranoid.
I'm being paranoid? Don't say I didn't warn you. Put some ice on your eye.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, well.
Can't allow one bad fight to get to me.
It was the only fight that mattered.
Yeah, I don't know. Something didn't feel right. I should have lost that easy.
Sometimes things happen for a reason. Look, you're out. That last fight proved you don't have what it takes.
Hey, no, wait a second. Now, I beat this guy twice before. I don't understand.
You don't have to understand. Just know I can't do this anymore.
No, wait, where the hell is all of this coming from? Weren't you the same person telling me how great I was doing?
Things change. I gotta go. Lock up when you're done.
There.
are you in my office?
It was you, wasn't it?
What are you talking about, Mike?
Well, don't play dumb with me, Brian. You think I'm stupid?
You drug me?
Couldn't play along, could you? I really, Boy Scout?
You said 16 and up. I guess you forgot about that time you lost.